polish your text with revision mode. Once you're done writing, you'll want to proofread and polish your text. This is what Ulysses revision mode is made for. Entering revision mode, all elements in the editor are toned down so you can review your text without distractions. Tap Check Text to run Ulysses Advanced Grammar and Style Check. It offers informed suggestions for spelling, grammar, typography, and more for over 20 languages. You can either browse the suggestions by category or open the list with all results for your text. Notice how they've been highlighted in the editor? Select a suggestion to view it in detail. Choose one of the proposed alternatives to apply it and head back to the list. To review a suggestion directly from the editor, just tap on a highlighted word or phrase. If you don't agree with a particular proposition, simply ignore it. Don't worry, if you change your mind later on, the overview still holds the ignored results. Now you know how to check your text's grammar and style with Ulysses revision mode. But there's more. Here is another text. Imagine you've almost finished writing it. All that's needed are some final touches. You've marked this sentence as delete because you think you don't need it, but didn't dare to remove it yet. You've highlighted passages that need another critical look. You've added comments to leave remarks for later editing. Open revision mode again to see everything at a glance: annotations, deletions, marked text, and comments. Choose a category, for example, comments, to have it listed in the sidebar and emphasized in the editor. Tap an element to reveal it in the text and start editing. Finally, you can also combine the two revision features. Head back to the overview and run text check here as well. Now, a single view combines your own annotations and comments with Ulysses grammar and style suggestions. And that's revision mode, your proofreading and editing assistant in Ulysses.